Person dead after an overnight drive-by shooting in northwest Oklahoma City. This happened just after midnight near Northwest 36th and Ann Arbor. Police say a woman in her 20s was struck by gunfire as a vehicle passed by. Witnesses believe she was shot in the chest. That victim rushed to the Metro Hospital, where she died later from her injuries. Police have not released any information about possible suspects or vehicle description. This also, too, is an ongoing investigation.